The Walt Disney Concert Hall was designed by renowned architect Frank Gehry, who drew inspiration for the building's unique curves and shapes from a variety of sources, including sailing ships and the curves of a cello. The building's stainless steel exterior panels caused some issues when it was first built, as they reflected sunlight and caused nearby buildings to heat up significantly, leading to a controversy that was eventually resolved with a sandblasting solution.